ourselves we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You live longer.
Appreciate it.
That'll do.
Let's do this! Cover me, I'm moving up.
Guess you wanted to.
Holy shit!
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters anymore. Yeah, I read all the time.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor.
Thank you.
gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks?
That's stupid.
Can't make that jump. Wait here. Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before? It all went to shit, I mean.
Too high. Let's see what we can find.
Ah. Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.